Using LNG is one way to reduce the amount of carbon dioxide that their ships are emitting. But when you actually look at the implications for the climate, it's actually a step in the wrong direction.